Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. You are watching Kevin the Vlogger Quaid. So today I've actually bought an unboxing for you guys. Today I will be unboxing an HP laptop. So today I will be unboxing HP 15DA2335NE, which is one of the latest laptops in the HP store. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button, smash the like button and also ring the notification bell to get notified when I upload my videos. So without any delay, let's move straight towards our video. Let's start. Guys, here we have the laptop. So first, you can see an HP logo over here. And if you move to the sides, you can see the model number and your serial number and some of the details. And on the side, at the back, you can see it's play, and there's in the side you can see an Intel inside logo over here. And then when you move to the sides, you can see specifications written over here. Currently it's written in Arabic. You can see all of them. And if you see to the top of the box, it's completely plain. And even at the bottom, you have some stickers and logos. And that's the whole box. Now let's go for the unboxing. Let's unbox it. Let's open the box. Okay, we have opened the box. Now let's see what are the things that we get inside. So the first thing which you get is some cables. Let's actually take the cables out. Let's give a search. Here we have the cables, and we have two cables. This is the adapter, and then we have our two cables over here. Now let's go for the main unboxing, which is our laptop. Let's take our laptop out. Let's remove these protections. And now let's finally open the plastic. Here we have the laptop, which is HP 15DA2335NE. Here we have the laptop, and now let's open the laptop. So this is our laptop, the HP 15DA2335NE, which is one of the latest laptops of HP. We have actually got two more papers in the box. We have two papers. The first one is setup instructions, where it's written how to set up your laptop, all the instructions. And the second one is the same, but instead of English, it's written in Arabic. Okay, let's keep it aside. Let's talk about the specs of this laptop. Let's talk about the processor first. So this laptop has processor i5 10th gen, 1.6 gigahertz base frequency, up to 4.2 gigahertz base with Intel Turbo Boost technology. It's got NVIDIA GeForce MX110 graphic card, which is pretty good. Got 8GB RAM and 1TB storage. Now let's talk about the screen of this laptop. This laptop has got 15.6 inch
full HD SVA anti-glare WLED screen with resolution of 1920x1080p. About the battery life of this laptop. This laptop has got 8 hours and 17 minutes of battery life on mixed usage and up to 7 hours in video playback. It's also got a HD camera over here. An HD camera with an integrated digital microphone. Now let's talk about the next feature, which is the USB ports, which are one of the most important features. So we have our SD card slot over here, and then we have our USB slot, and then we have our DVD player over here. Now let's see the other side. So on this side we have the first port over here, which is the RJ45 for network connections, and then we have two more USB ports over here. So we have three USB ports total in this laptop, and then we also have another port over here for headphones if we want to connect them with a laptop, and we also have our HDMI port over here. So as you can see, so these were the features of this laptop. So that was all for the specs, and if you want to know the specs in more detail, the link will be given in the description. You can go and check the official HP site and you can get more and more information. So that was all for today's video. If you like my video, make sure to like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell right below to get the latest notifications of what video I upload. So meet you next time. Till that, bye.